This was played in Cache Creek, outside of their 95% zone. There were several of these located along the back wall, but none of them were being played. Half of the machine showed a cowgirl and the other half a cowboy, and I don't know if there's any other differences besides that. I didn't bother to find out because I really didn't like this game that much. The dice roll for the extra spins is a kind of a nice twist. If you roll doubles, you get to roll again for even more spins. With up to 5 rolls, you could theoretically start off with 66 spins, and there's the potential for more spins, as you saw that I got a couple during the bonus round itself. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like and subscribe. Ask questions or leave comments and I'll respond. And thank you for watching.